I love the teacher relationships that we can have and seeing them after school, not just in class, and really having a special relationship with all the teachers and all the people on campus.
I think what's special about Lawrence Academy is that there's a sense of community you have when you're walking around the campus. I miss being out there in the country, looking at the elm tree shaded hillside.
I love LA because the community is just so, it's just really together, and everybody's just like, I feel like I know everybody here.
I think my favorite part about LA is the community. So I grew up around LA, my brother and sister went here. So ever since fifth grade, I like was at sports games and everything. So it was kind of like a second home for me, basically.
It's the little things. It's the time in the quad. It's the time in advisory and chef's advisory. It's, you know, before the games, after the games on the soccer field.
I love LA because, you know, like it's a really small community and everybody's like showing a love and support of what you do. Even though it's a small community, there's like a lot of opportunities going on.
For me, the art wing was everything. The people down there, the teachers, the space where I was free to be able to be creative and meet people and just be myself, it's something like, it's like nothing else.